Just looking, shoot, like I'm shooting you now. Hey, what's happening? This is Roosevelt with Auto Network. We're here with Dodge for the launch of the new Charger. We're here at the Reagan International Airport in one of the hangars. You can see all the cars sitting out here waiting for us to pick one after the presentation and take our drive for the day. So I would turn around and shoot the other way, but the sunlight is mighty bright coming in here into this hangar. But we're going to spend about 45 minutes here with a presentation. Then we're going to hop in a car, head up to Summit Point Racetrack, and put these babies through their paces later on this afternoon, and I'll bring you some video of that on the track. As always, please buckle up, don't drink and drive. See you next time. Well, we just completed the sitting in on a presentation, ready to head out and hit the road. Scott and I happened to land one of the choice cars, the new Charger Hellcat. It will go about 204 horsepower. It's supposed to be the fastest four-door sedan, but we won't put it to the test until we get out on the track. See you then.
At the Reagan International Airport, getting ready to head out on the road. Scott and I, we need a route book. We need a route book.
There we go.
Thank you. And we're getting ready to hit the road in a Charger
Hellcat.
Well, we're leaving the Reagan International Airport, the hangar. Take a right. Roosevelt with Auto Network, Scott Newell from Gannett, and we're going to take a left on the Abington. Is this Abington? Oh, at the stoplight. Turn left on the Abington. And we are in the 2015 Dodge Charger Hellcat. Okay, we take a left here. And we stay right for the George Washington Parkway. Yeah, George Washington Parkway, stay right. What's our mileage?
0.2.
Okay, keep going. At a yield sign. Is that it?
Shoot. I do see a yield.
You see a George Washington Parkway though?
George Washington Parkway.
Man.
Is that a 0.2?
Yeah. Unless it was that one, but I didn't see a yield sign there either.
No, I didn't either.
Pull up a little bit and let's see if we can see what it says over there. On the state to the right, we're looking for 495.
What's the mileage?
North at 3.1.
Okay. Jesus, it goes fast so quickly.
Oh yeah. It is a fast car, as they say. Boy, we had a hard time getting out of the airport. All the turns right here, yield there, less than 0.5 mile. We almost got lost, but we didn't. Anyway, we're on George Washington Parkway looking for Interstate 495, and we're heading to the Summit Point Racetrack where we're going to put this 2015 Charger Hellcat through its paces. Roosevelt with Auto Network and Mr. Scott Newell from Gannett. Later on, we'll have Scott to give us a little pitch about how fast this car really is.
Yeah, we're already going 10 miles over, and we're barely keeping up with traffic, so that's how they drive here in D.C.
Oh, yeah. We're driving the 2015 Dodge Charger, the SRT Supercharged. This is the Hellcat, and it's a tore red exterior. I mean, it is a bright, bright red, black interior. I'll give you a little walk around of the interior a little later. It has a 6.2 liter V8 supercharged engine that has, 707 horsepower. Made it to an 8-speed automatic transmission. So you have all the power that you will ever need. And this is supposedly the fastest four-door sedan currently on the market. Yeah, we're looking at the Clara Barton Parkway here. Okay, and we're going to stay to the left for Carter Rock, Great Falls, Maryland. 13.7 is going to veer to the left. There we go. Next turn is at 15.6 at a stoplight. Turn left on MacArthur Boulevard. It's beautiful through here, especially in the fall when the leaves start to change.
Mm-hmm. It'd be pretty to shoot, but I also know that the traffic is
there's no place to pull over, yeah. Time here, give you a quick view of the interior. As you can see, we have I guess this would be like a saddle in black color. Very well laid out. Nice big nav screen here. This is the Hellcat. I apologize for going in and out of the shade here. The sun in the shade messes around with the shot itself, but this is the SRT. We have Scott Newell behind the wheel from Gannett. One of the things that I found very interesting, you have the child safety seats in this thing. It's just, they're unbelievable. Look at that. They match the interior. That is unbelievable. I don't think I've seen that on another car that we've had. Scott, take a minute and talk a little bit about what you think. First thoughts to this Hellcat.
So what's amazing is 707 horsepower, so you have a top speed of over 200 miles an hour. But even as a daily driver, they've geared it in such a way with the 8-speed transmission that you can still get decent fuel economy. I think it's in the low 20s on the highway. It's very solid. The suspension is nice, not punishing, but yet it's nice on just the roads out here. And it's amazingly quiet inside here. They must have done a lot of soundproofing, sound deadening. I suspect laminated glass in the windshield and also in the front windows here. So very comfortable car and good visibility. You know, they've put that the rear pillar a little bit further back so you can see not too much of a blind spot, which is nice because that can be a tendency to have in some of these 40-year cars. That's my quickie for you.
And it's not too fast.
We're I feel like I'm going about, you know, 10 miles an hour here, and we're just using about, you know, what, a 5% of what this engine can do.
Thanks, Scott.
This is Roosevelt with Auto Network, and you're sitting behind the wheel with me in this 2015 Dodge Charger SRT, the Hellcat. And I'm sure you're not going to want to see this little windy road footage. I know you're waiting for the racetrack footage that will be coming up in about another hour. That's what we have before we reach the Summit Point racetrack. But as you can see, take a look at the dash. This car has more than enough gauges to tell you what's going on with the engine and everything else that you need to know. Nice full screen nav system. One of the things that I like for control, obviously, is the thicker steering wheel. And the new shifter here is perfect. Can't show you that while I'm driving on these windy roads, but you can get a sense of what it looks like, just like you, me, in the 2015 Dodge Charger SRT Hellcat.
Can you pull in here?
Well, we've arrived at the Summit Point Motor Sports Park, getting ready to sign in and hit the track. That was quick and easy.
Hello.
Stall
to your left there.
Okay, thanks.
And you want to make sure that you get your thing done.
What?
Your walk around.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
They're already starting to do that.
Recalculation.
The
drives?
Turn
the,
back
that was
where
the
possible.
Minivan. Oh, the track.
Yeah, the minivan taking you around to show you the course.
Were we going to eat lunch first or drive first? You remember?
I'm going to eat lunch first. I don't know about you.
Yeah, I'm going to eat lunch first. I don't remember whether we were supposed to drive first.
Turn back where possible.
You know, I was shooting an episode of Forensic Files, and it was right around the time that, you know, 2007 or so.
Mm-hmm.
And this was in, I forget, South Carolina, North Carolina, something like that.